And finally, in Hebrews 13, as I always tell people, there is no continuing city. Hebrews 13, 13 to 14. So therefore, let us go forth to him outside the camp, bearing his reproach. For here we have no continuing city, but we seek the one to come. It's time to bear the reproach of Christ. Yes, they call you all kinds of names, holy, holy. What they call it, legalist. What name is, whatever they call you. You are, what's the name? What are they? Give me the names. Fanatics, okay? They say,
Religious,
wonderful.
Mother of Jesus.
Ah. You know that?
Roman sister.
Uh-huh. It's time.
Old woman.
Wonderful.
Widow.
Ah, beautiful.
Witch.
Excellent. It's time to answer those names with pride. Say, let us go out and bear the reproach of Christ. It's time to bear those names with pride. You say, they call Jesus Beelzebub. So, have this one up to Beelzebub yet? So, what's new? They call Jesus all kinds of names. So, what's new? Say, let's go outside the gates, not inside the gates. Let's come outside now. Let's take this truth to the world and bear the reproach of Christ. Let them call you whatsoever. Please smile, take it and smile. Say, thank you. I think I love the name you call me.
It's true.
He will not call you that thing again.
It's true.
I wonder. Wow, I've not thought of it that way. That's very nice. No, they call Jesus. They call Jesus Beelzebub. I think you. This was very befitting for me. I like it. Yeah, thank you. Christian, what do you always say this again? You say, you called me old woman. Oh, wonderful. That's good. Even my father is ancient of days. This name. A person will not even say you're crazy. He will call you anything again tomorrow. Let's go out and bear this reproach for Christ Jesus. Yes. But what? Why? Because here we have no continuing city. It's not continuing. Forget it. There is no continuing city, and our eyes is on the one that is to come.
Amen.
Put your eyes on the one to come. There is no continuing city. May God help us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let us rise to our feet.